beginning of the movie, Coach Boone takes over Yost's position, and like he's been going, Boone's gonna been going a little harder on them. You know, he's been kind of like getting them in shape to be treat each other as a team and treat each other with respect. So this is what he's doing. Like this whole scene's about trying to work them to do that.
Anybody know what this place is? This is Gettysburg. This is where they fought the Battle of Gettysburg. 50,000 men died right here on this field, fighting the same fight that we're still fighting amongst ourselves today. This green field right here, painted red, bubbling with blood of young boys, smoke.
In the beginning, like, Boone, he goes to take them on a run. Like, he takes them, like, on a run to, like, almost get them in their own, like, their new mindset. Like, where Boone needs them to be. Like, to not, like, you know, to not hate each other and all that. And whenever they're running, like, it's like, they're, like, wearing their pajamas. Like, it shows how vulnerable they are. It shows, like, how... And then, like, how the coaches, they're in, like, their full gear. Like, how they're in charge, like, how they're in command. And when they're running, like, whenever they end up stop running, like, the camera gets all shaky on the runners. It kind of, like, shows, like, how distraught and tired, like, the runners are. Like, how, like, foggy their mind is. And also, whenever like Boone, he starts to describe the next scene where talking about the battle, he describes them as like boys, how the boys, these boys fought, gave their lives, like show them their innocence, like these aren't men, like these are just boys in a war.
And hot lead pouring right through their bodies. Listen to their souls, man. Killed my brother with malice in my heart. Hatred destroyed my family. You listen. You take a lesson from the dead. If we don't come together right now on this hollow ground, we too will be destroyed. Just like they were. I don't care if you like each other or not, but you will respect each other. And maybe, I don't know, maybe you will learn to play this game like men.
This scene, Boone, he talks about the Gettysburg battle and how they had their battle, but the Titans, they also have their own battle going on. Like, he describes them how they ended up hating each other. But the Titans, like, that's kind of like what they're doing. They're hating each other right now. And, like, the mood, like, where, like, the light and, like, the trees, it kind of, like, shows, like, how, like, even though that was a battle zone, it ended up being something almost kind of peaceful. Just, like, with the team, like, their team, even though... It's kind of like their own little battle zone. Like it can end up being something more if you're working together. You know, all this really shows Boone's like mindset. Like he pretty much only wants them. He sees this as like an army kind of like an army that should like stick together and like have each other's back.
out of here all night till we get this thing right. Let's go. On the ball, Reb.
The scene starts out with Coach Boone like trying to get the team to work together. Like the team is, they're kind of having like some struggles. And when it starts out, like it's nighttime, and like the night kind of almost represents like the kind of like the nighttime the team's going through, like this their struggles. It kind of represents those and how like the spotlight also that's in the background shows like the almost like the hope. Of like, you know, things could get better. They could work together. Whenever Gary and Ray, like, they kind of, like, butt heads, like, even though they're on the same team, like, they're practicing, Gary and Ray, they're wearing two different uniforms. Even though they're wearing two different uniforms, they could be, like, those two different jerseys could represent, like, two different sides, like, two different moral sides, rather than just practicing. Like they have different viewpoints, and, like, they're... And then, like, when it gets to the end, like, when they're starting to hike the ball to make the play, like, it zooms in. It zooms in on the quarterback or players. Like, it kind of, like, to show resolution. Like, show, like, they kind of figured it out. I don't know.